car speed tests at Daytona Beach, Florida, rambling at better than 130 miles per hour. Blazing speed like this, a small skid means big trouble. Watch. Horrified onlookers run to the rescue, but in such a holocaust, it seems impossible that a man could live. Yet he does. Bill Norquette, the driver, is pulled from the wreck, able to walk under his own power. The safety belt saved his life, but he's plenty shaken up. A miraculous escape from certain death.